as a showbiz at serangan boxing. Pero ito si Manny Pacquiao
to move inside.
Sa katawan umaatake ito si Manny Pacquiao. Hindi pa gumaganti ito si Nadal Hossein. And the crowd is in an uproar.
Hossein nabubukas naman ang uppercut followed by a teasing. That is, he always likes to put combinations together. Ito si Manny Pacquiao looking upstairs, looking downstairs.
Lumuraw ang mukha nito si Nadal Hossein dito pa lang sa round number one. Manny Pacquiao going all out in round number one.
Pero partner, as a power.
Ooh, talk about power. Yes, Manny Pacquiao. Ito, going to the face. And Nadal Hossein right to the body.
Kabinan siya sa opponent around so that he has an advantage.
Ooh, ooh, tinamaan yun. That was a punch. Bukong isa si Manny. Ayan, pinagsak po si Manny Pacquiao
here. One punch, partner, one punch. Naku, delikado dito si Manny. Delikado dito si Manny.
Oh, ayan, tinatanong ni Carlos Padilla. Bukong hilo pa.
Hilo. Hilo si Manny Pacquiao. Hilo si Manny. The Hilo 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 is coming in.
Maaga po po sa round number 4. Umaatras si Manny Pacquiao. Pero po po ngayon.
Hussein is coming in for the kill. Delikado si Manny, mga kaibigan.
Pinahabol na yun. Good right by Hussein. Hilo pa po. Hilo pa rin si Manny Pacquiao.
Papatumawak muna si Manny.
Ayan, lumayakap si Manny Pacquiao. The United Center. Tingnan po natin yung knockdown kanina. Ni Nadal Hossein. Ayun, yung kaliwa. That was a big left by Nadal Hossein that caught Manny Pacquiao unawares. He was given the
Manny to the head. Ito naman si Manny Pacquiao. Pero Manny, well, palagay ko, yung si Lama Lote, ang kalaban ni Javier Casio na disqualify. Reminisa.
Ito, si Manny Pacquiao, mga kaibigan, has Nadal Hossein on the ropes.
Pero may tactic din ito si Hossein to play crossing, to play rope alone. Oh. Pag-uri niya si Manny Pacquiao.
Nagpapasuntok eh, nagpapasuntok ito si
Hossein. Partner, mag-ingat lang si Manny.
Round number 5, mga kaibigan, bumagsak po si Manny Pacquiao in round number 4.
Ito, nakita ko po na rin ito para kay Manny Pacquiao. Pero hindi natin malaman.
There's a big right na naman by Nadal Hossein. After a good left, big right by Nadal Hossein.
Parang hindi nasasaktan ito si Hossein.
Oo. Oh.
Nakasuntok ni Pacquiao. You also wonder, partner, kung yung
Pacquiao. Maganda yung tikada sa katawan ni Manny Pacquiao. Napaintad itong si Nadal Hossein. Maring mahina rin ng bodega nito si Hossein.
Parang ganun nga nakikita natin.
Oh.
Napapahin ito sa suntukan nito si Hossein.
Oh. Pero ayun na naman.
Bumalik na naman ito si Hossein.
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, pero bumalik si Hossein. With his own left, and the Manny Pacquiao.
Ito, Ipang Filipino.
There's a right by Hossein.
And a spin power.
Ay, yung kaliwa ni Manny Pacquiao, pumasok yun.
So, dapat parte ni boxing na muna ito si Hossein. Pacquiao, I think it's a hard part of the stage. Ito rin.
Ito rin si Manny Pacquiao, pero, uy, ano naman yung siko? Yung siko na naman yun!
Naku, hindi yata na. 30. That was an apt description indeed.
Oh, tama-tama yung scouting report niya. Meanwhile, Manny Pacquiao still trying to... Oh, good right by Manny. Medyo na tigil dito si Hossein. Ay, kaliwa.
Heavyweight championship on. Hindi pwede yun. Hindi pwede yun.
Oh, humahawak sa lubid si Manny Pacquiao. Uy! Very good. Ang lakas doon.
Very good to shoot those punches.
Ang uppercut ng si Hossein. Nakatakot niya sa loob niya. Ito, Manny Pacquiao. Ito, bobbing and weaving.
At hindi nabibigyan ng point deduction, no?
Oo, oh, sabi ni...
Ang ginagawa nitong Hossein.
Kanina, tinawagan siya, binigyan siya ng 1 point in the fourth round, no? For a wayward elbow.
And again, nakita na naman yung siko natin.
Oo. Oh.
Yung siko ni Hossein.
Last 10 seconds of the eighth round. Medyo na yan doon. Si Hossein, but a good right by Hossein. Ito, nagpapalitan yung dalawa. Ito, may dugo doon sa... Malakas di mandala.
Definitely ahead on points si Manny Pacquiao. But hindi natin masabi how long this fight will last.
Lutubo na naman yung mga pinay ni Nadal Hossein.
But yung score, partner, but yung score Hossein to really give it all he's got. Hindi natin makikita.
Oh, yun yung parang. Pinuputin rin ni Manny Pacquiao yung sugat niya sa kalimang kilay ni Nadal Hossein. Ayun kanan ni Manny Pacquiao. Ayun naman. Yung pila ay pinupuntirin niya. Alalahanin po natin ito sa Nadal Hossein. Hindi pa po natatalo ito. He has 19 wins with 11 KOs. Good right-left combination by Manny Pacquiao. Sinusukot ni Manny Pacquiao si Nadal Hossein. He's up against the ropes.
Pinupuntirin na ito si Hossein partner.
Nadulas, oh! Nadulas
all over his face. And I cannot understand kung bakit hindi pa
Dinitingin na naman ni Hossein sa lupid si Manny Pacquiao. This is round number 9. Last 10 seconds of the 9th round. Good right by Manny Pacquiao. Yung pa rin ang pulupuntirin niya. Yung putok. Yung sa kaliwang kilay ni Nadal Hossein. And there's the bell. Oh! Sumuntok na naman. Oh! Sumuntok na naman dalawang beses si Hossein after the bell. At pinamalik right by Manny. Well, just before the bell sounded to start the round, look it up.
As a man, it was over to Manny. He's looking a bit sexy on the side of the body.
Pinagsabihan ni Carlos Padilla kanina kung si Nadal Hossein nag-upisod yung round dito. Kailangan gising na clean back. So good right on the left by Manny Pacquiao.
Combination.
Oh, left by Hossein.
Oh, nakabalik si Hossein tagal, partner. Ha?
It's round number 10 na nga kaibigan. Dumudugo na naman yung kilay ni Nadal Hossein. And he's getting bothered by it.
At partner, Carlos Padilla, hindi niya tinatawag yung ringside position. Bakit niya?
Ayun, yun. Tatawagin na ni referee Padilla yung doktor.
Itatawag na ngayon ang ringside position sa wakas. Tinawag ni Carlos Padilla and it looks bad. Baka itigil na ito ng referee. Tinitingnan ni Dr. Nasser Cruz. Baka itigil na ito. Tumagal na daw yung sugat.
Oh, ayaw. Sabi, hindi na raw pwede. Tinigil.
Tinigil na.
Tinigil.
Tinigil na yung
laban. Nagreklamo si Fenech. Nagreklamo yung kampo ni Yung kampo ni Jose nagre-reklamo at meron pa rin bumabato rito.
Manny Pacquiao has won by a technical knockout.